in constant sorrow for all his days. Born and raised,
the place where he was born and raised.
Oh, 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasure here on earth I find. Oh, in this world.
Way up on the mountain. Y'all ready?
No.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I was out in the valley, way down in the valley, when the Savior heard my people cry.
Now back up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, drinking from a fountain that never shall run dry.
There was darkness all around me when my Savior found me, way down in the valley of despair.
Then I told them all my troubles and all my joys are double. Now I'm way up on the mountain, rejoicing in His care.
I was down in the valley,
way down in the valley,
when my Savior heard my people cry.
Now I'm back up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, drinking from the fountain that never shall run dry.
gate. He'll get you in the valley, he'll hide you from the Savior's guiding light. On the mountain, drinking from the fountain that never shall run dry. I was down in the valley. Way down in the valley, when the Savior heard my feeble cry. Now I'm back up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, drinking from the fountain that never shall run dry. I'm drinking from the fountain that never shall run dry.
Thank you.
Up over there.
I'm starting to get all prayed up.
Everybody doing good out there? How's that food?
Yeah.
Spaghetti.
Muy delicioso.
Yes.
Mamma mia.
You ready?
I'm all prayed up, I'm ready to meet my Savior. Eternal life is waiting in the by and by. I'm all prayed up, my faith will never waver. Heaven's door's gonna swing wide open when I die. I made my peace with Jesus a long, long time ago. I trust in Him and He would save my soul. I walked up there beside Him, He got me on my way. I know He hears me when I kneel and pray. I'm all prayed up, I'm ready to meet my Savior. Eternal life is waiting in the by and by. I'm all prayed up, my faith will never waver. Heaven's door's gonna swing wide open when I die. Now I ain't afraid of Satan, his wicked way of sin. He tempted me but could not pull me in. When I've gone to live with Jesus, to save that judgment day, He'll fulfill me for the promise that He made. I'm all prayed up, I'm ready to meet my Savior. Eternal life is waiting in the by and by. I'm all prayed up, my faith will never waver. Heaven's door's gonna swing wide open when I die. I'm all prayed up. I'm ready to meet my Savior. Eternal life is waiting in the by and by. I'm all prayed up, my faith will never waver. Heaven's door's gonna swing wide open when I die. I'm all prayed up, my faith will be my Savior. Eternal life is waiting in the by and by. I'm all prayed up, my faith will never waver. Every door's gonna swing wide open when I die. Every door's gonna swing wide open when I die.
Thank you. Let's see what we get next. going to have Sarah do one for us next. It's all in my vessel. Sarah, she's our only fiddle player in the group. She actually played violin for a couple of years before she started playing with us, but then she switched to fiddle after she started playing with us. I know what you're thinking, but there really is a subtle difference between a violin and a fiddle. It really is. A violin, you see, is a bowed instrument with four strings on it, and a fiddle is a bowed instrument with four strings on it. I know they're out there somewhere. We got to do one called Waiting at the Gate. Charles is going to sing this before. You ready? One, two, three.
take me to my home on high. Angel bands are coming from the other side. I don't want to be late. I'm waiting at the gate. I can hear thunder, times ahead. Joy bells are ringing in the promised land. Yes, my Lord sees me.
Yes, my Lord sees me.
I'm waiting at the gate. Again. I can hear thunder, the times ahead. Joy bells are ringing in the promised land. Jesus is coming, my soul to take. Yes, my Lord sees me.
My Lord sees me
waiting at the gate. I can hear thunder. Yes, my Lord sees me.
Yes, my Lord sees me.
Waiting at the gate. Yes, my Lord sees me.
Yes, my Lord sees me.
Waiting at the gate. Yes, my Lord sees me.
Yes, my Lord sees me.
Waiting at the gate.
Sing one for us now. It's called Life's Railway to Heaven.
Life is like a mountain railway with a engineer that's great. Let's make this run successful from the cradle. Watch the curves that fills the tunnels, never falls or never fails. Your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the join us in thy praise forevermore. Your hand upon the throttle and your
as you roll across the trestle, spanning Jordan's swelling tide. You behold the Union Depot, into which your train will glide. There you'll meet the superintendent, God the Father, God the Son.
This is my wife, Laurie, by the way. 33 years. Been married 33 years, and I still manage to embarrass her when I get out in public with her. It's not always my fault, though. You know, I'm the one that gets the carriage with the square wheels, or I'll walk up to a shelf and touch something, and everything starts falling off of it. You know, I'm that guy. So I always embarrass her every time I go somewhere. But I've learned that you can always prepare for the inevitable. If you think about it, you know, we were in Florida last year and I realized I need some new tennis shoes. So I went and found some pretty quick, got some new tennis shoes. And of course there's, you know, the one thing you can always expect out of Florida, the sunshine state, that's the rain when you're down there. So we had a rainy day, decided to go do some grocery shopping. And apparently half of Pensacola decided to go grocery shopping at the same time. So we walk in there at the store. There's 1,000 people in there. My tennis shoes go to squeaking as soon as we get inside the door, you know, of course. And I'm not talking about the little baby white mouse kind of squeak either. I'm talking nuclear squeaks. You know, the kind of squeak you can herd whales with.
A LeBron James squeak.
Yeah. And so all of a sudden, Laurie just stopped, you know, and I squeaked. And I said, "What?" And she said, "Your shoes are squeaking. And you need to do something." And I said, "Well, you know, what's the big deal?" She said, "Well, everybody's staring at us. So you need to do something." So I looked up, you know, sure enough, everybody's like in freeze frame. They're just staring at us. So I took her advice and I did something. It seemed the appropriate thing to do with my shoes squeaking, you know. Come to think of it, it was real hard to find her after that. Okay, Laurie's going to do a song called Weather Beanie Stars on My Clown. Crown. Ready?
I am thinking today of that beautiful land I shall reach when the sun goes down. Any stars in my crown? Will there be
Laurie. Well done. Well done. All right. Sadie, you ready to do one for her?
No. It's your turn.
Sadie's going to do one. 11-year-old Sadie. This is Keep on the Sunny Side. You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Mike's going to do one for us now. So the one is recorded by Ricky Skaggs, Soldier of the Cross. If I can find a pick.
Hey,
hang on. Mike.
Ready, Mike?
I am.
Soldier of the cross, soldier of the cross, you carry the sword of flame. Soldier of the cross, soldier of the cross, you bring love to those who hate. You bring love to those who hate.
And the pendulum swings.
Charles to do an oven for us. It's called a gospel plow.
Thank you.
Tom back up here to sing another one for us. Go on home. No, don't go home.
Done gone home.
Done gone.
Sitting right there.
Does red light mean that you're banned?
Y'all ready down there? Okay. It's going home. 1, 2, 3, 1. People is real community minded. He lives in Tucker. He works in Tucker, has for 40 years. I've known him since I was in my teens. We played in high school together, played trumpet together in high school. And he's always been one of these kind of people that likes to help people out whenever he can, you know. And for instance, a few days ago, he asked me to drop him off at an ATM. We're going somewhere. And so I pulled up to the bank and he got out of the car and started walking up to the ATM machine. And there was an elderly lady up at the machine at the time, so he waited a few minutes to let her get done. And he realized that she seemed to be having a problem with something. She was holding her checkbook and a ATM receipt, and looked like she couldn't figure out what was going on. So he stepped up and said, "Ma'am, can I give you some help?" And she looked up and she just had this relief in her face, you know. She said, "Thank goodness somebody helped," you know. She said, "Yes, could you please check my balance?" And he said, "Well, sure," and he pushed her over.
So. Yeah, 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 yeah.
You're
We're going to do one called Hallelujah, I'm Ready to Go. This is going to be Charles again.
Darkness of night, not a star was in sight on the highway that leads down below. But Jesus came in and saved us all. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Wonderful Savior, you know. When I fell on my knees, when He answered my pleas, hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. One more time. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I can hear the voices singing soft and low.
Next one is one of my favorites. Going to get Laurie and Charles to sing this together. This is one that's most recently recorded, I think, by Allison Krauss and Dan Tominski. And I think Laurie and Charles do an even better job than they do. Take care. Hang on, I got to find the people again.
He lost his pick again.
Picky, picky, picky.
Here's one. Y'all ready?
Makes me
I do one called Crying Holy Unto the Lord. Did you start this one? Okay. Crying Holy Unto the Lord. One, two, three. Crying holy unto the Lord, crying holy unto the Lord. If I could, I surely would stand on thy rock, where Moses stood. Sin run and hide your face, sin run and hide your face. Turn to the rock and hide your face, rock on hell. Hiding place, crying holy unto the Lord, crying holy unto the Lord. If I could, I surely would stand on that rock where Moses stood. Lord, I ain't no stranger now. Lord, I ain't no stranger now. Paid my dues to Father and Son. Lord,
but I ain't no stranger now. Crying old into the Lord, crying old into the Lord. If I could, I surely would stand on that rock. Crying home, crying home, into the Lord. If I could, I surely would have been on that rock. Crying holy unto the Lord, crying holy unto the Lord.
If I could, I surely would stand on that rock
where Moses stood. Crying holy unto the Lord, crying holy unto the Lord.
If I could, I surely would stand on that rock.
Thank you.
I need to fix it. It's starting to get dry.
I'm going to get Tom Moore to sing one for us. How about that? Yeah. I saw the light. Y'all ready? One, two, three, four.
I wandered so aimlessly, filled with sin, I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in light. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow. Inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Just like a blind man, I wandered along. Worries and fears I claimed for my own. Then like the blind man, that God gave back his sight. Woo! Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more at night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I was a fool to wander and stray, for straight is the gate and narrow the way. Now I have traded the wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Everybody.
I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more at night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more at night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside.
Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Tom, we're going to teach you to be a singer before long.
Yeah, just, thank you very much. I'm working on it.
You're doing good.
We're going to get Sadie to come up and sing another one. Another one y'all can sing along with. I'll Fly Away.
That's my twangy voice.
Y'all ready? One, two, three, four.
Let's have another round of applause for Sadie. She's awesome.
Here's another one y'all can sing along with. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's some better on the waiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. There are loved ones in the glory whose dear forms we often miss. When you close your earthly story, will you join them in your bliss? Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awakening in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Mm-hmm.
When you get there, they'll be waiting, arms wide open to hold you tight, lift you up and pull you close once again. Angels sing, now I'll be alright. Oh, will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better on the way. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. And there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Thank you. All right, now, we're coming out to our last one. Before we do that, though, I want to thank some people that were such a big help. We probably couldn't have done this tonight if it weren't for them. Ken Spears.
Yes.
Ken Spears, yeah.
Thank you, Ken.
And Stacy.
Stacy. Bill Pincava.
Yes. Yeah, Bill.
Our rodeo on call. And, of course, all of you for being here. Thank you. Now, this last one here, if you can sit still during this one, then maybe you need to check your appetite. You ready, Craig?
I don't know. Are y'all ready?
Yeah. Yeah.
If there's any Florida fans here, you better leave now.
Right.
You got to be from up north, at least as the South goes. You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Well, I wish that I was on a rocket top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on a rocket top, don't pay telephone bills. Once I knew a girl top, half bear, the other half dead. Wild as mixed and sweet as soda pop, I still dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Go, Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Now once two strangers climbed on Rocky Top, looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come home from Rocky Top, guess they never will. Corn don't grow at all on Rocky Top, dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all them folks on Rocky Top
get their corn in a jar.
Rocky Top, you'll always be
Top Tennessee, Rocky Top Tennessee. Now I have years of cramped up
stuck in a pen. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top,
Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Yeah!
Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Thank you.